What's up, everyone? It's me, FNAF Fan for the Win, and welcome back to another Steven Universe Theory video. And today, we are going to be discussing that Steven Universe is coming back on May 12th for a four-week special event titled Into Deep. And happy birthday to me, because my birthday is actually May 10th, so this is actually kind of like the Crew Universe giving a present to me, but not literally. that would be really cool if they did that for me, but, you know, they wouldn't. Anyways, alongside the news that Steven Universe is coming back on the 12th, we got a trailer featuring new footage of Malachite. We got a small clip of the gym's fusion dance, which I can't wait to see the full fusion dance that forms Alexandrite. That's just going to be awesome to see a full dance. And we got to see footage of what is presumably the cluster. And we got footage of Peridot and Steven drilling down into the Earth. But in the background of this trailer, a line of dialogue is playing that might sound a bit familiar. If you could only know was a line that was sung by Pearl during the full Steven Universe theme song shared at last year's San Diego Comic-Con.
If you could only know what we really are.
In the Into Deep trailer, this line is slowed down and has a creepier tone. But what does this line actually mean, and what is it referring to? Well, that's what we're going to be discussing today. This line is directed at a younger Steven, a Steven that does not yet know of the gym's past with Homeworld, how they waged a war against their own kind in defense of Earth. A Steven that does not yet know all of the secrets that the gyms didn't want him to know until it was the exact necessary time for him to know these things. Or at least that's what this line always meant to me in the extended intro, but that's obviously not what this line means at all, or what it's referring to. Or they wouldn't be playing it in the background of the Into Far trailer. So what exactly is this line referring to? Well, it's obviously referring to something that we do not yet know of the gems themselves. The Crewniverse is hinting at something, so what else is there that we do not yet know of the gems that we will learn of in Into Far? And I do not think that the entire title of the entire event, Into Deep, is just referring to to Peridot and Steven drilling into the Earth. I think it's more symbolic of Steven getting into deep into this information that he stumbles upon. He's getting into deep, learning things that the gyms didn't want him to. But how exactly does he learn these things, or who does he learn them from? Well, in the Super Watermelon Island clip that was leaked, and warning potential spoilers ahead, and I'm going to go a bit off track here, but trust me, just stay with it. In the Super Watermelon Island clip that was leaked, the warp pad on the island is crushed by Alexandrite's hand, which would leave the gems stranded on that island, which does leave Peridot and Steven alone to take care of the cluster. Well, that would leave all of the gems, except Lapis, stranded on that island. Which would give Lapis the opportunity to flee and go find Steven. And from lines of dialogue such as,
"Don't you know anything, Steven? Your friends, they don't really care about other gems. All they care about is the Earth."
From this, we can tell that Lapis has some knowledge of what this secret is that this line is referring to. And the only question I've got left is, what exactly is this secret? From the way Lapis was wording it, it sounded like the gems did something to other gems, possibly during the war. But I don't really know what that could be, unless they had some part in creating the cluster. I don't really think, because they didn't have any idea of what the cluster was. If you guys have any ideas of what this secret could be, make sure to leave it down in the comment section down below. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this extra lengthy Steven Universe theory video. I put a lot of thought and a lot of more hard work into it, so I hope you guys enjoyed it, and how I formatted this one a bit differently with me talking to you guys, with my showing my face. Anyway, let me know if you guys enjoy this more, because filming like this makes it a lot easier to edit, and it means I can get videos out to you guys faster. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the Steven Universe Theory video. As always, if you are new here, make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. And, guys, I've been your host, FNAFFan for the win, and I'm out. I love you guys. We hit 2,500 subscribers. That is like 1/4 of 10K, and that's just, it's an amazing milestone. I've gained probably over 1,000 subscribers since we started this year, and we're gonna grow a lot more for the years to come. It's just, we're going so fast, and it's just mind-boggling. It's amazing. Anyways, guys, I love you. As always, I've been your host, FNAFFan for the win, and I'm out. Peace.